But their opponent this time Matt Jess naman, another Cebuano squad. Let's watch this highlight. Into the map, Bito, magsisimula na tayo sa ating match natin dito. What maps are gonna be played here today? Let's see, the bans. Black Widow, unang mapa natin dito, Josh.
Oh, that's gonna be a fun one. So, matches on the pick ng Black Widow, very confident naman kasi talaga sila dito sa mapa na to. And I think Chulanga, actually, they had a pretty good showing on Ankara during play-in. So, I wouldn't be surprised if they do take their picks. And we might actually go to sub-base. I wouldn't be surprised talaga kung makaabot tayo ng 3-map series dito panimula ng araw. Yeah. But that remains to be seen kasi nga, the history na meron yung Matt Jess, man, hindi natin alam kung valid pa yun eh. Bago na kasi yung roster eh.
Yeah, absolutely true dito, no? So it's gonna be Black Widow where Matt Jess gonna be playing on the blacklist side of things, no? Which, honestly, is not the worst thing in the world for them, but nakita naman natin sa numbers kanina, no, a bit of a higher win rate on the GR side on both of these squads. So I think Black Widow popular enough for Chulanga to have a pretty good amount of experience.
Yeah,
and having a higher win rate as well on the GR side, I think it's gonna favor Chulanga dito, no, getting that momentum in the early game. And I think that's a lot of what dictates dito sa Black Widow. Because when you have control of how the speed of the game goes, it's going to translate a lot into the numbers. So I think Chulanga should take advantage of that habang nasa GR side.
Yeah, and I think the beauty of this as well is because of the way that Ankara and Black Widow were built, it's gonna be very dependent on yung performance ng mga snipers nila on the teams.
True.
So this 1v1 head-to-head ng ating snipers, no, will kind of change things up in terms of the rhythm. Kasi yung Chulanga, they kind of have this tendency when they're playing, no, na pag maglalaro sila dito na matatalo ka agad yung sniper nila, then things kind of fall apart a little faster than you would want it to. So hopefully para sa kanila, nakapag-develop sila past that point that the mid-round calling is better for them, and adapting to the
yes.
The 4v5 is something that kind of needs work sa side ng CGT. And in order for that to work, of course, we go back to the topic of the calling, the protocols na meron sila, and the macro that is there for CGT.
Yeah, the mid-round adjustment talaga dito ng Chulanga and the Chief. They've worked out the kinks of their deficiencies in the past dito sa dahil na sa global risk side sila, no. Even more important, I would say, yung sniper role dito, kasi if they take the first pick off against sa blacklist, at least they're gonna have one less person to worry about who's either gonna go to the lurk or enter into the sites and to worry about while still having that sort of anchor on the sniper. Pero pagka sila yung na pick off dito, lalo na yung sniper nila or any person on the GR side, it's gonna be really, really hard to recover. So we have to wait and see how they have worked out around that. But I'm excited to see even more dito, Josh, yung strats na meron sa blacklist side. Matt Jess, no? What have they cooked in the time that we haven't seen them? That's what I'm excited to see, lalo dito sa Black Widow.
Yeah, I think that's the most exciting part. No? We don't know kung yung strat book ng matches will be staying the same, kung yung playstyle nila same pa rin, no, kung one pick, kasi it's not always gonna be a 1-to-1 replacement pag nag-change ka ng players sa team.
Of course.
Sometimes even if you just switch one player, you have to change the entire support system around that, no, magbabago yung entry, magbabago kung sino naglalaro ng sniper and how you approach the map, because magbabago yung think of it like the strengths and weaknesses na pwede yung i-upgrade for your team, no? Kaya pagdating ng puntong ganyan, it's still gonna be a question mark for Matt Jess how they play, and unfortunately for Chulanga Gaming team, they don't know anything about this roster right now.
that's you could say that, kasi having said what we've already laid out para sa matches dito, no? And you gotta mention as well just how big of a performance Loy put up to the plate para sa matches dito, no? And certainly gonna be a big adjustment, lalong-lalo na para kay Va just joining into this roster. And I can't wait to see just how well he fits that role that has been voided dito, no? Especially going up one against the Chulanga Gaming team. And you gotta remember, it's not just the points we're playing for here, it's that Cebuano pride as well. I'm sure you know way more about that than I do. But a lot of these players, man, they're really passionate about the representation.
Yeah, well, you know, I think the most beautiful part of this regionals group stage is we have four Cebuano teams and four Tagalog teams. So medyo may ano tayo, no? Medyo may konting regionalism tayo nangyayari dito. No. Pero, you know, of course, at the same time, it's the beauty of regionals is that it's not just that you're fighting for the top two slots to get into Hangzhou, but it's also further developing the entire scene, no? Kasi in my opinion, pag dumating sa mga gantong punto, no, you're only as strong as the weakest team in your region, and that's why it's looking so good. Kasi kahit yung Execration, no, they had to go down to Impact, which means that Impact as a league is developing players to go toe-to-toe with the big dogs who are here in Masters. And this is the first outing, no? Impact versus Masters kagad, Chulanga versus Mad Jess.
Exactly. Yeah, the competition definitely leveling up dito, no? And it's reflected by the numbers talaga, no? I mean, nakita naman natin kanina yung number showcase between these two squads. It's not because they're playing bad na malapit sa 50% yung mga win rate natin. Ganun lang talaga ka-tight yung competition natin dito, no? So don't let the numbers fool you, guys. I'm expecting this to go all the three maps dito, Josh. I'm saying that right now. I actually want to lay some predictions. Okay lang ba sa'yo, Josh?
Sige
Let's
lang.
Lay some predictions dito. Let me ask you this first. Ano ito tingin mo yung score and who's coming out on top?
To me, I think it would be CGT. But if Mad Jess can steal away Ankara, then it might be a 2-0. But that's just me.
Oh wait, so your prediction is a 2-0?
If Mad Jess wins Ankara, it'll be a 2-0. If Chulanga win their own map pick, we're going to go to map 3.
I think it's going to go the distance. I think it's going to be map 3, but I think Mad Jess has a little bit of an advantage dito, no? I feel like this team over the course of the past weeks na hindi natin sila nakita, no? I think they've become innovative sa kanilang sa kanilang mga strats dito.
Napa-English ka na.
And feeling ko lang, ha? Feeling ko Matches has something to show us today. I think they're gonna make this day special. I think they're gonna take us to three maps, and I think they're going to take it away against Chulanga.
Boo! Little whoopsie, okay, there. But go. Yeah, we're finally gonna be starting it off map number one. Set number one, pare. Mad Jess dito sa BL side. Ito na nga si MZ na sa may bridge na kaagad. Tamang antay lang. Kung mapapansin mo yung pwestuhan ng mga CGT, they're really not taking that aggressive control of the neutral parts ng mapa. In fact, baliktad yung naging strategy. Kasi CGT, heavy presence on LA. Pero nasa B yung pabunta ng Mad Jess dito, Evie. Behind metal box, gonna be trapped, nade. Damage done, walang Uy. Takas pare. But look at that, EV and X3D taking down one each nga. 3v3 ngayon, yung CGT nakakapag-rotate now. But after all this time na yung matches, wala pa sila sa loob ng site. This is gonna become a problem. But luckily for them, no, kaya nilang pabagalin yung pace nung round na to. Kasi look at this, you have Vincent, Silent as well. Nag-aantay sila dito sa may door. And there's the possibility na si Ajax biglang lumitaw sa may likod nila. Pero ito na nga, bakbakan na.
Yeah, ganda na hold doon ni EV. Silent gonna come into the site as well. Gets a kill, traded out. A7J dito.
Ajax.
The only one left standing para sa Mad Jess. And a 1v2. But will be shut down dito ni Ajax. So there you go. Chulanga Gaming. First round on the board dito, Josh. Napakaganda ng hold doon ni AB, no? But enough time para sa rotate dito ng CGT.
Ayun nga, no? Ang ganda ng mid-round call ng CGT doon. Once na nakakuha ng tag-iisa si AB at si X3D, kahit na nag-rotate pa sina Silent, sina Vincent, naisip na kagad ni Ajax, oo nga, no? Wala pa sila sa loob ng site. Pasok muna tayo sa may side. Likuran natin sila. At yun nga, ano, naipin sila sa loob ng storage. Walang nagawa yung matches doon. And now, because of that, sobrang atrasado nila dito. Essentially playing inside their own RS, waiting for CGT to show their faces muna.
And I love it. They're anticipating this aggression na magmula sa Chulanga. They finally show, but the punish is gonna be there. Mula sa Majest dito, they take down three players. And you were talking about that sniper on the start of the broadcast dito, Josh. Making it work para sa MJ. Chips down CGT. Dalawa na lang natin dito, Eevee and Ajax.
Look at this!
And ang ganda pa rin ng hold nila dito, no? Just waiting inside of house. At mukhang matipig dito slowly. Uy!
Oh no!
Nakahanap ng isa. Oh, Eevee God! Gets another double! And nakahanap na nga ng sniper. What was that? The 2v4! Ang ganda naman ng hold dito. And again, Eevee coming up huge para sa Chulanga.
Grabe yun, para hindi ko yun na-expect. I think it was gonna be going sideways a little bit kasi nga si Eevee medyo nag-drift nung simula. Pero nung na-control niya na yung spray at ganda ng timing ni Ajax na mag-peek out galing sa connector, yun na, no? Biglang naglaho yung mga players ng Matches. Pero ito na nga, bakbakan na nga ulit sa may mid. Smokes out. Ngayon, dalawa na yung nawala kagad sa Matches, CBN, A7G, and si Va. Kailangan makapaghanap ng kahit anong map control dito kasi kung mapapansin mo, over the last three rounds, ganito yung ginagawa ng CGT. They get aggressive on the long angles and try and take their ones. Once na nakuha nila yung man advantage at trust kagad, antayin na lang natin sila pumasok and set the trap.
Yeah, a bit of a slower approach dito, no? Pero 3v4, Majest, medyo nahihirapan sila makahanap ng space, no? They've been faltering short of this war of attrition ng mga matchup, no? Uy, a lot of nades being thrown out.
Vincent?
And almost takes down Va dun sa may mid area natin, no? We'll be moving the C4 papunta, pabalik sa RS. But again, the defense mula dito sa Chulanga Gaming, Josh, absolutely immaculate. Napakaganda ng hold nila, no? Hindi alam ng MJ saan sila pupunta dito. And so far, CBN, the one thing they could do to change the pace of this is with this sniper, nakahanap ng isa. Shot does not connect. But that's the thing that they could work around dito, no? The pick-off potential ng sniper dito will be moving towards the AK instead. Pero 1 minute left. They still got a little bit of time to play with.
Wait, look at the space na meron si X3D dito. Sabi natin dito kanina magiging problema yung pag-lurk niya. At yun na nga, 1 kill each for both the squads. 3v2 ngayon, no? 3v3. Actually, si Ajax buhay pa pala. And they're making their way up through sidewalk. CBN maghahanap ng chance na makapag-push forward. Rotation. I think they're gonna be going over towards B. Kasi yung problema dito, man, it's Eevee again. Dito pa rin siya nakatago sa likod lang ng metal box. Hindi ko alam kung makikita siya ulit ngayon, ha? Kasi medyo marami nang nagamit ng utility yung Majest dito. Pero ito nga, tamang antay lang bago sila pumasok. Peek out, headshot galing kay Eevee. Nice. Now, 2v2 Ajax, napakababa ng health. But Vincent, what is that? Grabe pare, hindi ko alam kung saan nagagaling yung lakas ng CGT ngayon. Pero ito na nga, pinapakita na yung tunay na ng lakas.
Yes, yes sir. At yun ang sinabi natin, no? Chulanga Gaming have more to prove in this matchup. And they definitely are stepping up to the plate dito, no? Not letting Matches get any space. Uy! Naka-chip down pa nga dun ng County Unrels. Down to very low HP. Ajax, tinamaan din ng isang sniper shot doon. So, nobody going down yet. But, Matches, they really have to look for an avenue dito, no? Constantly, they've been trying to hit that B area. Pero iba yung hold ni Eevee doon eh, no? Hindi nila malagpasan. Kahit malagpasan nila, like that last round, papasok naman si Vincent to shut them down. And I think Matches, they're still trying to attempt to take control this house area.
Oh, they're doing it again?
Dito, no? And they're gonna clear up this cursed spot. Wala na din si Eevee. Pero makakaroon pa rin ng kill dito ang CGT. At least, meron na nga side control dito for now yung Matches. But hindi nila,
wala
hindi
pa
nila may
pari.
Tanim dito yung bomba, Josh. Hindi nila may tanim.
Hindi nila matatanim to. Tatlo yung katapat nila dito sa may door. At yung problema dito, si X3D, nasa gitna na naman, nakakaharap ng mga kill. Si Vincent din.
Vincent.
So, naiipit na naman yung Matches dito. But here, CBN is gonna be taking matters into his own hands. Sprayed out, galing ka MZ. 3v2, biglang bumaliktad yung mundo.
Wait.
Ajax, all the way back, ha? Mag-isa na lang si Vincent dito. Kailangan niya makaharap ng kahit isa para makapag-equalize ng numbers. He's gonna be moving over onto stage. Taking the damage now. He's taken down here by A7J. 3v1 Ajax. I don't know if he has the time. And look at this, si CBN. May idea na siya na baka nasa may likod niya. Kasi kanina ka pa pare. Ngayon, kami naman yung babawi. Matches, first point on the board.
Yeah, ang ganda rin ang approach ng Matches doon. No? They called for the lurk after they took control of the site as well. Putting one player in mid. Kaya nahanap doon si Meg, si Ajax, no? So the recovery area, the recovery opportunity para kay Ajax, hindi na nabigyan ng pagkakataon because of that shot calling mula sa Matches. That mid-round adjustment, very crucial para sa Matches dito. putting them on the board finally. And a little bit of a more aggressive setup mula sa CGT this time. They're gonna be pushing outside of B house. And lumipat na yung MJ dito. No, oops, teka lang. Mukhang papunta ulit silang B dito, Josh.
Yeah. Ito, medyo nagiging B-centric yung Uy! Push ng matches. Pero ang ganda nitong simula galing kay Rels. Having taken down Ajax, dito nawawala yung map control na kailangan ng CGT. Kung mapapansin mo, with every round that CGT wins, it always starts with a push out through LA. Uy. But now that Ajax is gone, Matches is able to slice this map into different parts. At ngayon, 3v2 na lang EV sa may rampa dito sa may baba ng water. Nag-aantay ng tamang timing. Vincent out in the open, sprayed down. Galing dyan, but now he cancers back. But Rels, nandito sa may kabila. 1v2 na lang po si A7J dito sa may BS and he takes him down and that's gonna be the second round para sa Mad Jess.
Yeah, again, another interesting approach mula sa Mad Jess dito, no? They split up the map, they put one player forward sa may LA natin, no? And then they called for the rotate ng C4 pabalik ng RS. Pero teka lang, Rels already finding one, punishing that aggression from Silent. At may isa pang lalapit dito sa may area niya, no? Pero Vincent is not going to bite. He's just gonna control a little bit of space as MJ actually making their way back into that B position. C4 nilalakad na doon. Still a lot of util in their hands. Uy. So may water. Merong control sila dito.
Si EV,
comes out from EV. Flash. Again, mag-isa na naman siya dito. Hey! Flash is wonderful! But EV still finds one somehow. But at the end of the day, it's the site controlled para dito sa matches. Nades coming out, but they have control of B-site. They're gonna go for the plants. 3B for tayo dito para sa DPS.
Mapapansin mo pare, maganda yung paggamit ng utility ng matches ever since na nakakuha na sila ng first round na yon. So CGT, kailangan ng konting adaptation. Ngayon, 3v4 nga tayo, pero they're gonna be running out of time very soon. And this push out galing kay Vincent that is unsupported by any kind of utility is the immediate punishment galing sa kanila. One by one, they get hunted down. It's gonna be X3D all alone. CBN down!
Okay.
But here still, may gandang sagot galing sa MJ. Look at that post plant na meron yung Mad Jess pare. Solid yung pinapakita nila. If they can get the C4 down, then it's gonna be a really difficult retake para sa Chulanga Gaming Team.
Totoo. And part of what makes MJ so deadly in that post plant, no? CGT, they invest so much in the early game in terms of util. That's why pagdating doon sa retake, halos wala na silang nade. Hirapan talaga silang pumasok sa site. Pero napakalapit ng game natin dito, Josh. 3-3 sa ating unang half pa lang. And
yung push out na to,
set, it could not get any closer.
Oh, no! Uy!
Ang lapit doon. Rels goes down early. And that's gonna be a very deep flank coming through from CGT. And they already take control of the blacklist.
Wait, no, Ajax doesn't know.
RS dito, no? Hindi nila alam. Na
parang katabi niya na sila.
Ang lalim. Uh-oh. There's a lot of the footsteps.
Flash.
Flash gonna come out dito. It's gonna be a bit of a fight coming through, but still finds the kill with the pistol. He's gonna coming out with the AWM dito. Doon sa may pababa area. Nade comes out! Pero hindi siya ready. CBN with a peek gets the kill sa 3v3 dito, Josh.
Look at MZ, though. He has an idea that there might be some kind of presence na darating dito sa may bridge, darating sa may storage, and he's just waiting na baka mag-push out yung CGT kasi medyo maraming beses na to nangyari, you know? He's gonna be the first point of contact here after all that conflict sa may mid.
Uy.
Ganyan, tamang bawi lang. Antay lang dito sa may...
Nandiyan
na naman siya sa metal. Pero yung maganda dito ngayon, kasama niya si Vincent sa may kabilang side, no?
Yes.
This crossfire na meron sila, as soon as they throw a nade, pwedeng mag-peek out si parang Vincent to take down whoever's gonna be going out through the windows, kung sino yung pipili na makapag-push out sa my door. But look at that bait out. The information, yun na nga. The 2-4-1, the bait and switch. Kaya kay Vincent, my God, they're falling one by one. CBN out of the window, trying to stay outside of storage. Taken down the third. Galing kay Vincent, Chulanga Gaming Team, very much awake. They're not gonna take this sitting down.
The two-man hold, Evie and Vincent. Wala nang kailangan tulong pa, Josh. Denying MJ off that side take. Wonderful crossfire doon. Being done, pun intended. And it's a 4-3 CGT. They get the advantage again. But this time, they're playing close to their chest.
Oh.
Walang nagpipick masyado. Ayaw nilang may ma-pick off dito na naman nung sniper. And,
naka-double sniper yung CGT ngayon, pare.
Oo nga.
Silent?
Push nila dito.
Oh, uy, the swings! From Silent gets a couple. Beautiful double kill. And survives to tell the tale as well. Silent boy pa rin siya. So 5v3 tayo dito, Josh.
My God. Grabe yun, pare. Take down to Mamba out. Vincent sa may kabilang side. Sumasagot din. Pahingi naman ako niyan. Dalawa na lang po yung natitira sa side ng Mad Jess. Mahirapan sila C4. Stuck inside BAS ngayon. Kailangan nila makahanap ng kahit anong kill on the map to try and equalize. Pero ito na si Ajax. Other side. Na again, grabe talaga yung pag-lurk ni Ajax. Di mo alam kung saan siya lilitaw bigla. Pero yun nga, MZ. They know he's inside of storage. They're gonna start coming in from all corners. You got Silent. You've got Eevee. Both on the outside. The wall bang to take down Eevee. But the problem is, the other three members, they're already creeping up behind him, pare. And the idea, I think, no, magpag-push out sa may RS to make his way towards stage and maybe take that C4 kasi yung oras, man. He's gonna be playing hide and seek dito. Kala ko ba crossfire to, but naging stealth mode.
Let's see, 1v4 looking for an opportunity. I mean, 1 minute, I think still doable pa naman to, no? But nasa isolate the mics. Pero hindi niya nakita si Silent doon at CGT. A 2-round advantage. Alam mo, Josh, ha, nakakatakot kalaban to si Ajax. Flanking sniper. Saan ka nakakita ng ganun? Kahit ako, matatakot dyan eh.
Papansin mo, man. Actually, in that last round, that naka-double sniper setup yung CGT. Kaya si Sid yata, nung nag-throw out ng sniper shot, akala nila, wala si Ajax sa may kabilang side. Pero surprise, hindi pa si Ajax yung may sniper dito. Rels, caught out in the open. Ang ganda ng control na meron sila dito para sa side ng CGT. They have control of waters, they have control of bridge. So para sa MJ and the fact na may smoke dito, mas lalong may delay yung pagkuha nila ng map control. So slowly, nauubos sila ng espasyo dito sa mapa.
Ah, pero ito na naman, ah. May nagsisimula na naman mag-flank dito. I think that's Vincent coming through from LA. And sinisimula niya na i-consider kung magpupus pa siya papunta sa RS. But so far, Vincent just holding on. And CGT, well, I do like this aggression mula sa Tulanga Gaming, no? Because it's been working really, really well for them.
Nice smoke.
And so far, yung two-man holds nila, no, with Vincent and Eevee has been working out really well as well sa B-side. So okay lang. Naiwan na nila yung dalawang yun doon while the rest of the squad starts to flank through. And that's exactly what's happening now. Tanong yung CGT, oh, slowly aggressing towards that mid area. Vincent leading the charge. Yung sniper dito.
Up, Ajax.
So far, oh. Ajax. Contact comes out through and Silent again finds the first kill. Traded out this time by MZ. But that A noise already being made by MJ. They could pivot papunta sa A site. Pero yung C4 pinupunta pabalik sa RS. Maybe they're considering another B hit dito. Pero you gotta remember that hold from EV has been the kryptonite ng MJ dito eh.
Yeah. Yun ang nakakatakot, pare. Once na magkaroon ng kahit anong control yung CGT sa may mid at nakapag-push out sila sa RS, doon naging problema. Pero ito na nga, yung tatlo na sa may storage na, push out galing kay EV. Wala siya nakuha kahit anong bullet. Nothing Gosh. Working out. That's gonna be an easy take para sa kanila. If they don't check, here's the X3D underneath! He goes for one, si Vincent. Ang ganda ng timing ng pagpakita niya dyan. A double kill galing sa kanya. Ngayon si MZ on the lurk. 1v2. Out in the open yung C4. Hawak-hawak ng mga members ng CGT. Kailangan niya i-check lahat ng corner dito. Napakahirap at wala ng oras. So there's no slow going. Grabe yung flash pa. Grabe yung delay yung pinapakita ng CGT dito. Si X3D, perfect on the bait. Out Ajax to finish that blow. 3-6 tayo after the first half. And what a GR side galing sa CGT.
Napakaganda ng hold nila lagi, no, dun sa may B-sites. And if you notice, no, nung nakabot ng post-plant dito yung MJ, or rather, the late round na hindi pa sila nakapag-plant, hindi sila makapasok kasi they just got bombarded by utility. Tapos the moment they forced their way into the site, meron lang hold! And CGT again, Ajax on the sniper. Shuts down the first contact dito against MJ. Looking to make an even bigger impact dito sa kanilang blacklist side do. At tinan mo, sobrang iba ng approach dito ng CGT when it comes to the blacklist side. Yung C4, di man lang nila hawak, no? They're strategically looking for 1v1s, baiting out the rotations from MJ dito, no? Baiting them out to these isolated fights na, syempre, may advantage na sila kasi they have advanced positions. Ajax, again on the board, finds Rez, and now it's a 5v3, and MJ, di na nila alam saan sila pupunta ngayon kasi there's so much pressure coming through. At least makahanap nila si AD doon.
Yeah, one kill from CBN makes things a little bit easier, pero ang ganda ng trade out galing kay X3D. Ngayon, naubusan ng space yung matches. Because look at this, no? CGT, wala silang kinailangan gawin. Matt just kept walking into their crosshairs, but magandang time ka na kay A7J. Spray down, galing dyan! 2v2 na lang ngayon, biglaan C4. Up in the middle of nowhere right now, hawak na hawak ng mga players na ng Matt Jess. May immediate punishment galing sa kanila si Va. Ngayon, ganda ng push out. Ajax hindi nakapagsagot. Vincent,
teka lang,
kailangan niyang makuha to. Check out the corners, A7J. Underneath dito sa may sabay side ng rampa. At ayun na nga, galing sa sidewalk, striking first in the second half, Matt Jess. Not over yet, tamang habol lang muna.
Yeah, A7J, hindi siya in-expect no, yung position doon. So, he was the key to winning that round para sa Matt Jess dito. No? But the thing is, Matt Jess, ito na naman.
Oh, no!
Contact
what?
Is gonna go in favor of X3D. Oy, teka lang, back gets a couple. And suddenly, the newcomer of MJ turns the tides para sa kanila. 6-4. But I dare say MJ have a big chance of reducing this deficit na meron sila. C4, gonna get retrieved by CGT. Pero MJ, advanced position na naman sa LA. And iba talaga yung priority ng matches dito. No? Kung mapapansin mo, Josh, mas gusto nilang i-prioritize yung mid at saka yung LA kumpara sa B compared to Chulanga na sobrang B-focus yung defense nila. No? And so far, parang hindi pa nababasa ng Chulanga yun eh. No? They've been sort of creating space all across the map. A7J making a lot of noise. And that's drawing the attention of EVD ito. No? Yun. Because being drawn towards that B site, MJ are, they get a little bit of space elsewhere on the map. Pwede silang mag-push dito, no? Sa LA, tsaka sa mid. But sobrang disiplinado dito ng players ng MJ. They're not going for anything too aggressive yet.
Ay!
Pero uy, teka lang. It seems like I jinxed them dito. Josh, no? A7J going uy, down. And ba, almost find something there. Pero 3v3 tayo dito.
Ganda ng information na nakuha ni Ajax doon sa may mid, pare. Nakita niya yung rotation galing kay Va. Because of that, yung CGT, alam nila na may bagong pumalit sa unang namatay dito sa side ng B. Kailangan nila makahanap ng magandang peek out dito because if you notice, it's kind of the same thing, no? Kung kanina, si AV ang nandito sa metal box, si Va naman ngayon. Pero ito na nga, makikita natin. Yep, push out, flash, smoke, is it? I don't know, it's a dummy grenade, I think. Pero yan na nga, push out galing sa kanila. That's gonna be nice and secure, 30 seconds left on the clock. Pero hindi na nakakapag-plant pa yung CGT. Meron silang man advantage, pero kailangan ng magandang timing dito. Galing kay Ajax again! One by one, they fall. Grabe talaga to, men. Mapapansin mo talaga, when it comes to CGT, their win condition right now is on Ajax. This guy, he has to show up on one side of the map, take down one. But the double sniper setup galing sa CGT, grabe to pati si Zed, men. Kahit may hawak siyang om, kaya niya pa rin makukuha ng kill.
Another great opener para dito sa CGT, no? And a nice turnaround from that last round. I mean, we talked about their deficiencies in the mid-round adjustment. I think a lot of those questions have been answered already. CGT, they've worked out the kinks of their mid-game shot calling, mid-round shot calling. And they're showing us that they've come to play. They've come to prove themselves. And so far, Josh, anong hatol? I think they're proving themselves pretty
well. Oh, yeah, man.
Sa game na to.
Ay, hindi talaga tayo magugulat dito. Pero ang maganda para sa matches, panimula ng round dito, Ajax is gone. That's one of the two win conditions ng CGT na natanggal para sa round na to. Nabawasan sila ng lurk, pero may isa pa dito. Di ko alam kung mag-check nila si CBN dito sa may gilid, X3D.
Uy.
Peek out. Oh my God! Look at that! It's gonna be a massacre in the middle of the sights. Now, darawa na nga po yung naraglag sa side ng CGT. Silent and Vincent gonna have to pick up the pieces dito. Luckily for them, hawak pa rin nila yung C4, A7J. Spotted out dito sa may hagdanan. Silent, nade out, doing some damage. Pero siya pa rin yung malalaglag. Isa na lang po natitira sa side ng CGT. Chulanga Gaming Team surrounded. Ang ganda ng timing. But
uy,
no! He misses the shot, pare! Napamigay yung kanyang information. Alam na lang kung nasan siya. And look at this. May push out galing sa catwalk. Si Va expected the push out. Hindi siya nakita, pare. The timing is wrong. 55 seconds still on the clock. Dito sa may baba ng talunan. Bababa nga ba? Si Vincent, ready ka na ba? Mag-check ka ng corner, pare. Katabi mo na! Va, down for the count here. 1-2. 45 seconds still on the clock. And look at this, pare. Tamang laro lang. Nung nakuha niya si Va, I think the assumption para sa Matt Jess is baka mag-B na to. Nabawasan ng isang tao yung site. Rels spotted out on stage. Spray down. Galing kay Vincent. Not gonna be connecting just yet. At nauubusan na siya ng oras. Kailangan niya na mag-decide kung saan siya pupunta. 25 seconds. Further pressure. Out on the stage. And Rels with the sniper perfect on the timing. Matt Jess, despite all that effort galing sa kanya, nakuha pa rin nila yung point.
Yeah, I really like the play there from CGT. You know, they bided their time, but they really had everything banking
on the silent flank. Oh! One kill silent, they could have made a difference, but it's Rels making the difference, taking down the star sniper of CGT dito, Ajax. This time loses the first blood. That's a couple of kills as well.
Oh, bye.
Contact happening, 3v3 now. Vincent nakahanap din ng isa doon. And it's becoming faster and faster dito. A bit messier, but Rels nakaharap naman ng flank position dito. Coming in through, gets a kill onto Vincent. Somehow survives!
What is this?
Find CBN. Medyo makalat tong round na to, no? House control coming through for CGT. Pero meron na namang nakatago si sa metal.
Hindi ko alam kung makakapag-check si Zed dito, ah. May idea yata siya. Pero marami pang oras sa clock natin, pare. Pwede pa silang maglaro sa may labas ng mapa. At may push out galing sa A7J. He's gonna hold on to storage right now, waiting for some kind of presence para sa side ng CGT as a team. And they do decide to book it for the other direction. Pero tinan mo to, ah. Eh, pagbato pa rin ng utility para may konting pressure pa rin yung maramdaman yung matches kasi baka mamaya sila pa yung makapag-rotate ng mas mabilis sa A side. But it's empty right now.
Yeah.
Nag-iisa si A7G dyan.
Yeah. Top walk para dito sa MJ. Rather sa CGT. Hindi alam ng MJ, no, that A side's being controlled. They should
there's
have a bit
no
of an idea.
There's no way.
There's 1 minute left. They have plenty of
He's
time
not even looking.
Plant dito. Gotta be careful of the sniper though.
Oi!
Coming in through the sights. It's a bit of contact, bit of information as AJC, A7J takes down Zed. But the yung bomba, hindi pa natatanim dito. And it's gonna be a bit of a push coming
what?
In.
Why?
EB still ano finds to? Rels looking for the kills. Pero it's a 1v1 with the great one. No half HP na titira para kay EB. Hindi pa rin.
Maganda na pwesto niya sa train.
Yeah, 27 seconds. Di pa rin alam ni A7J sa nanggagaling dito is have a couple of ideas as to where it's going to come from. Pero, Train is gonna be the name of the game. Who's gonna peek out is gonna be having a big disadvantage dito. And it's gonna come down to A7J saving it all para sa kanyang squad. 5-7 ang score natin dito, Josh.
Grabe yung run na to, pare. Bumabali-baliktad. Ngayon na we're on the other side. And Rels this time, siya naman yung nakakuha ng control ng round. Siya yung nakakuha ng mga ng first blood. So CGT, yung response nila, naka-double sniper sila dito. Baka makakuha sila ng mga pick-off galing sa mga longer angles ng mapa na to. Pero tinan mo, magpapansin mo yung matches na sa aling na sila. Already pushing forward, silent. Ready for it. Reloading out in the open. Cut to the spans down. Ajax takes down MZ. Ang bilis ng trade dito galing sa kanila. Pero yung matches, they got what they wanted. They got that kill. They're gonna back off now.
Yeah. And I think napapansin ko dito, CGT, they love taking these dry duels. In the early part of the round, well, it makes sense kasi naka-double sniper naman sila dito, no? But it's a very risky play as this round has shown. Two players down already. Yung na-trade lang nila, isa lang si MZ. And they barely got out of RS. Actually, nasa RS pa rin sila, no? Wala pa silang nakukuha ang control dito. Meanwhile, LA again in control of MJ. And a bit of a slow approach with this double sniper setup. Ito yung mahirap, eh, no? Yes, you have the potential of taking these pick-offs ng walang ginagamit na investment with these double snipers. Pero ang hirap mag-control ng mga area, no? Dahan-dahan ka talagang gagapang in each and every corner. Lalo na dito sa Black Widow, there's so many tight corners that the sniper is gonna have a bit of a struggle.
Zed might have a timing, pare.
Oo nga eh. Let's see.
An idea, CBN. Dito
from
sa my terrace.
Corner to the right. Yeah, CBN on the terrace position. Sniper. Gonna spot it out! Hindi na itama. Pistol comes out. CBN looking for a
pressure.
Second peek. 46 seconds left. That's gonna be a flash coming out onto Zed as well. We'll be staying alive for now with nakayuko habang nandun sa may site natin into A. Taking control of A. It's gonna be a bit of a headache coming through with Vak holding onto the site. Will be one tap by Zed, but the trade is gonna be there. Ajax finds a kill. That's a 1v2 now. To C4, wala sa control niya dito, but does have a bit of leeway in terms of the long range fights. Pero yung box doon ni Rels is just a little bit too hefty to deal with. And that's the nade not connecting. And it's gonna be MJ on the board equalizing. 7-7 tayo dito, Josh.
Solid pare yung laro na to. Mapapansin mo, kanina medyo hirap si Rels na makipaglaban kay Ajax. At ngayon, si Rels naman, yung bumabawi, 12 kills para sa kanya. But right now, CGT, in terms of the kill department, medyo mas lamang talaga sila kung mapapansin mo. But now, look at this push out. Andyan na nga, sa may mid, ang dami ng tao nakapwesto dito sa team ng Madjes. If you walk up through catwalk, medyo malaki yung magiging problema. But here with the smokes out, at least ngayon nakakapag-deny sila ng kahit anong vision dito. And the control that CGT have of LA, the fact na wala nakabatnay dito, it should be a telltale sign na pwede nilang i-abante yung long A.
That's true. And if you notice, no, kanina, Matt just consistently taking control of that LA position. CGT, they noticed na this time, walang pinunta yung MJ dito. So there is a possibility na may isend silang isang player dun sa LA. And Vincent is just gonna be waiting for that one person to come through. Pero actually, interesting, no? CGT, they're backing off, giving away this LA position. And instead, retaking control of mid. There's a swing coming through, but A7J somehow finds Ajax. And that's gonna be a first contact in favor of MJ dito. This time, an early round pickoff paving wonders para sa kanila, no? Retaking control again of mid and CGT. I think the hesitation nila to take control of LA is a bit of they're paying for it this time. Now, onti na lang time nila dito, Josh. 50 seconds left at mukhang nag-decide sila bihit na lang.
Yeah. Medyo maraming sacrifices yun yung ginawa ng CGT down towards mid. Ang dami na lang na deny na information para sa matches. But the problem is that they've spent a little bit too much time. Wala silang nakuha masyadong map control off of that. Flash out. Grabe yung delay. Ganun sa kanila. A7J. Taking down Silent dito. Tamang antay lang siya. Kanina pa to ah. Nagpa-pop off si A7J. At si Rez, ang ganda ng timing ngayon. Diba? As well. C4 nga out in the open. EV, ikaw na lang natitira. 1v4. Kaya mo ba, pare? Yung oras na uubos at tinan mo sa may likod. May dumarating na rin. Any second now, the train will have gone past the station. May iwan na nga siya dito. MZ for the kill. And that's gonna be Matt Jess taking the lead.
Yeah. Ito yung sakit, no? ng Chulanga Gaming. They tried to pivot towards that B site last second eh. And when you barely baited out any utility, yun yung mangyayari. Magiging meat grinder lang talaga yung house doon sa may B entrance, no? So CGT, they couldn't create any space, and with time ticking down, they couldn't enter that B site. At ngayon, I think they have to be a little bit more decisive as they approach these sites. And I think this is a step in the right direction. They anchored one player sa labas ng house in B entrance while the rest of the squad looks for information sa may middle area. And so far, they haven't found much, but I think they've seen a couple of players rotate towards that A site. Kaya ngayon, mag-a-attempt na naman sila ng execute towards this house position. Pero Terrells is waiting. He's waiting with the sniper.
Yeah, that's a two-man hold. O, hindi kung mapapansin mo, flash out ngayon. Wawala yung angulo para kay Rels. Tamang antay lang sa may side ng kabaong. Pero ito si CBN. Lason sa may lahat ng metal box. Si Evie, ang ganda ng pasok. Walang kaalam. Alam mo yung mga players ng MJ. Dahil nga, ang ganda ng utility na ginamit ng Chulanga Gaming Team dito. Hawak na nila yung B-site dito. And now, it's gonna be a 4v3. Lamang ng isang tao dito. Si Ace, ganda ng timing. Pagtingin sa may likod, nandiyan kaagad si Va. And now, time running out para sa kanya. Out through waters now. Sniper down para sa side ng CGT. 20 seconds and counting here. CGT is trying to hold it on. And A7J, hindi siya makahanap ng time kasi ang dami nangyayari. Grabe yung pressure na nangyayari. Galing sa side ng storage here. Inside X3D, ready for it. Pero si A7J, walang mababat-bat. Ang ganda ng sagot ng CGT. Di muna tayo magpapaiwan dito. Tied up tayo. 8-8.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Just become a little bit more proactive, a little bit more decisive. And CGT, it worked perfectly for them, no? Nag-execute lang sila sa B, and the post-plant hold was perfect para sa kanila, no? MJ unable to answer back. Kasi ang ganda nga naman ng position ng CGT, no? They got into the site without using much, took down that sniper, and they took control of the site. But this time, uy, interesting rotation, ha? Punta sila dito sa A, but CBN mows them down, gets a 3-kill. And it's just down to 2. Zed does go down as well. MJ looking to make this round perfect. Si Ajax na lang natitira dito with a sniper. I mean, may control siya ng B entrance. Pero wala siyang kasama. Wala saan yung C4. And he's looking to isolate the fight against Relzy. Na-flash pa nga dito. Another nade coming through. Tap walking clear in the corner. But it is not gonna work. A7J takes him down. And Matt Jess, what was that round? What was that hold from CBN?
Grabe to, man. Mapapansin mo, si A7G talaga magpa-pop off dito. Siya yung nagiging key player sa mga round na medyo kailangan bumaliktad nung laban. At siya rin yung nakakuha ng mga multi-kills. But this time, I think CBN definitely needs some recognition. Ang ganda na ginawa niya nung round na yun. Oh, at dahil doon, no, tumali na lang yung mga buhay ng MJ. Ajax, though, may konting information dito sa mid. Medyo mas careful na sila ngayon kasi di mo alam kung saan magpo-push out yung MJ. And I think this is the confidence na kinailangan ng Matt Jess earlier na hindi natin makita during the earlier part of our map dito. So si Ajax, despite all that, no, despite the fact na ang ganda niya makukuha ng mga timings, the problem is, sa sobrang confident ng Matt Jess, kahit mahanap kayo ng lurker, pare, mas mahuna pa rin sila mga kabaril. Sila yung mas nakakakuha ng first kill in the round. And it needs a change of pace dito. And I like this. This three-man push again on BS might be what they need.
Yeah. It worked last round, no? Yung BS push nila. Kung problema lang talaga, CBN just popped off. Mowed everyone down. But if they could just deal with the one anchor na meron dito sa A site, no? Maybe DGT could make this work. Pero they spot two players there. They're gonna rotate back a little bit into the mid area. Paves the way for MJ to create a mini lurk coming through sa my mid with A7J right there underneath them. Wala silang idea, no? A7J not making any noise. Contact about to be there! Oh no, the trigger discipline finds one. Zed goes down. Uy. And now again, CGT, the indecisiveness to push into the site. Ano nang gagawin nila ngayon? 45 seconds left, no? And Matt Jess, nag-group together lang sila, no? Paving the way for a perfect retake. 5v4 to if they get the plant in. And MJ, I think they have something planned para sa post-plant retake na to.
It's gonna be a hard one. Kaya nahawak nila yung site dito, pare. Medyo problema nila is confident na ba sila makapag-plant. Ngayon, Ajax, ayun. Okay. Yan na yung information na kailangan nila. Dalawa yung nakita sa may mid. At ngayon, with Ajax having gotten that first kill. No! They've lost a man. Pero ito na nga, 30 seconds here. Trying to go out through window. Makakapag-retake pa sila dito. Vincent, ganda ng timing. Nabawasan yung threat sa may kabilang side ng mapa. Ngayon, pwede na sila mag-focus sa may window. Pero the double push out galing sa kay A7J and Rails. Ang ganda nito, pare. Garun kabilis. Hindi in-expect ng CGT kung saan manggagaling yung mga players ng Matt Jess.
Yeah, and I love the way Matt just played that round. Though. The moment they got a pick off, nag-back off lang sila. Alam nila, nasa A side pupunta yung CGT doon. No? To do that, showcasing
yourself to a higher level, no? Ascend essentially, para mas lalong gumaling yung team nyo. And look at this, my God, the numbers on matches, pare. Sabi natin kanina, may highlight round si CBN, si Navas, si MZ. But yung pinaka-consistent na player on this squad, A7J and wow. Rels. Look at the KD ratio for these guys. Grabe to, pare.
2.56. That's unheard of in these matchups. Just so you guys know, in case you aren't aware, pagka lumagpas ng 2 yan, parang ano na yan eh, parang God level na yan. No? A7J, of course, providing that assistance in the from the shadows. Hindi siya yung tipo na ano eh, na highlight clipper. Kumbaga, yung tipong play from behind, use a little bit of a supportive approach while doing an amazing job. No? But I gotta give some credit to the players of Cholaga as well. EV, those holds, despite the KD not reflecting it, I think provided a lot of impact. Especially on their GR side. No, Ajax as well. The first contact, really, really well put. Very consistent for CGT. But as we said, it's not necessarily about the kills. It's not necessarily about the numbers you put on the board. It's how you approach the map, how you get the objectives done. I get that. The C4 plant players are adjusting really, really well to the addition of in their roster. CBN in particular, we did mention yung 3K niya. And I think the one thing that we discount this D4 is their clutch potential. There were so many moments that matches were stuck in a man deficit position, medyo may disadvantage sila, but they were almost always able to win the round out, even as solos. And that's the one thing I admire about matches right now, players play.
Yeah, I mean, maturity as a player doesn't need to come in para sa kanila, especially if they're playing on this kind of level. No? There's no room for tilt, there's no room for panic. You need to be able to adapt to the rounds as they come in. And now already, Matt Jess, dalawa ka agad yung nakuha. But look at Silent, ang ganda ng pwesto niya. A7J, spray down, gara sa kanya! And look at that, may push out na naman si Ajax. Grabe din yung mga lurk, pare. Yung mga timing na nakuha ni Ajax, kanina pa natin napapansin. But look at the map, man. Look at the map. Si Vincent, nakita nila dito. He's pushed out and no, he has the C4! Nasa kanya yung C4, pare. That's the bomb!
Yeah, that's the bomb. Ang layo ng mga kasapi niya dito. Ajax and Silent coming in through from the other side of the map. There's one single lurk coming through, an anchor down in mid. Mahahanap kaya ni Ajax yun. He is on the sniper, so medyo mahirapan siya mag-clear ng mga angle dito.
Silent.
But Silent coming in mula sa taas. Peeking out. Oh! We, the play from CBN again comes on through, and Ajax left standing all alone. Gets the quick scope onto Rels. There's 40 seconds left on the C4 timer. He's gonna be coming out with a flash in hand. Pistol, nakahawak siya dito. Close corner to the right. Quick scope. Uy! Kaso nga nang na-trade doon ni MZ. The save coming on through. MJ again with the clutch. But that was pretty close, Josh.
It was so close, pare. Actually, kung hindi naka-sniper si Ajax doon, di ako magugulat kung maka-clutch out niya. Because this guy's an insane aimer. Pero ito na nga, no, push out galing sa kanya ulit, CGT.
Hello.
Parang di open dito. Tamang antay lang si Eevee dito sa may yellow kasi napaka-abante ng players ng MJ, CBN. Punished for his hubris. Oh my God, double kill! Oh God. Galing kay Vincent. Grabe to, pare. Bakbakan agad sa Angkara ang nakikita natin sa mapa ngayon. Pero somehow, some way, CGT sila yung lamang dito. Matches, despite all this, they're still staying on A. At may push out pa nga yata galing sa may connector.
Yeah, LA. Point of contact for both of these teams. They're coming swinging from boxes.
Ay!
We said medyo nahanap doon. A rat corner coming through from MZ and Ajax. Suddenly have to run away. Pero yung C4 medyo malayo. Coming in through from yellow. Kailangan nalang tumoy dito, no? To a ringer of an area. But Ajax with the sniper finds MZ. He turned out by back this time. The AK doing its work. Ajax, wala siyang assault rifle na malapit. To swing out. Mama for now gonna go in for a second against
Ajax.
The smoke back up close and
oh
personal. They're
God,
pushing
what?
Him in through, and Ajax looking to close it out again. A 1v1 against
Vak. No bullets.
Oh! Lands, and Ajax gets the shot. Vak goes down, and Julanga Gaming Ajax this time with the clutch.
My God, pare, di ko alam kung ano nangyayari sa mga round na to, pero grabing bakbakan pinabagita ng parehong kuponan ngayon. Look at this CGT though. Still trying to keep that same kind of pace, no? Mabilisang abante, mabilisang push galing sa kanila to make sure na may pressure kagad na maramdaman yung matches. I think they have felt, no, na over the last few rounds nung side ng Black Widow, nagiging repetitive theme ng matches is to push out early at makakuha kaagad ng space. Pero ito na nga, Vincent. Harap yung si Rels. And that first pick off, cooldown muna yung CGT. Mag-aantay sila ng magandang chance, magandang contact, specifically galing kay Ajax. Kung makakuha siya ng isa, saka sila magpipili, magde-decide kung saan sila matatapos, kung A ba or B.
So far, LA control na naman dito, no? Matt Jess refusing to give away that site, pero it's gonna be a little bit hard with one player down. Rels going down early sa round na to, no? CGT, uy! Nahanap dun sa may hukay. A7J goes down. And Zed, nice little pick off there. Nahanap ng isang straggler, Ajax. Bit of a struggle to find picks. Oh, what a quick scope. Expecting the push from Ba. And suddenly, it's a 5v2. CBN, MZ, both have to come up massive. The good thing is, pareho silang nasa A site dito. But Chulanga Gaming, Josh, alam nila kung nasaan itong mga players na to. No? So they're gonna be pushing towards that B site instead.
Oops.
Get the spike, or rather the C4 down on this. C4 is whoops, gonna go down in this B site at MJ. This is gonna be a big, big task para kay CBN at MZ.
Pare, 2v5 to ang hirap niya na. Pero we've seen CBN too much more. Problem is, mas nauna si paring Ajax. Nakita siya kaagad. Tunnel, push out, garga AV. Immediate punishment dito. Pero marami pa namang oras para kay MZ makahanap ng mga picks. He has to be able to isolate these fights to get himself inside of the site. Silent, now gonna be the next to fall. But Ajax spotted out on the outside. Second mid, covered as well. Garga sa kanya.
MZ.
2v1 na nga lang po. Pero marami na lang oras. 10 seconds left here. Vincent X3D playing all the way out. Making sure that they're gonna be safe to defuse. They're gonna be going in. But Vincent, perfect on the timing. Munti ka na makaharap tayo ng Ninja Defuse. Nako pare, ilang araw na yun nangyayari dito sa CF Philippines, pare.
Yeah. Buti na lang, no, Chulanga. All aware, all ready for that play. And they get the shutdown immediately. 2-1, Chulanga Gaming. You can see the comfort that they have here, no? Mas halatang halata mo yung confidence boost talaga nung paglipat natin ng mapa. And Chulanga seem to be playing at a completely different level. So far, at least.
Oops! Sa hukay.
Sa so, pero may cheeky anchor na naman dito mula kay Zay. Contacts not being made yet. A7J, bit of a slow approach, looking to find that duel. A-Sight is not the target yet for Chulaga Gaming. I love this early map approach, this early round approach mula sa CGD. No? They are still not using a lot of utility so far, but at least it's a little bit more effective. They're getting more map control without losing anything, and it's working out great for them.
Yeah. Getting these kinds of picks for free is something that... Oh my God! What is that? Grabe. Sagutan ang kill ng dalawang mga players ng CGT dito. Pero si Silen gets something for free. This opens up so much of the space, pare. Kung mapapansin mo, they have control of second mid right now, and Ajax on the outside, inside of hotel, na nag-aantay siya ng kahit anong presence galing sa matches, pero wala pa nangyayari. They're not gonna be given free information here in Rels from inside of the house.
Oh, si Rels, kailangan makakuha ng kills dito. No? This is an absolute...
Uh-oh.
As information, no scope, walang tinamaan. And Ajax coming through, gets the pick-off, and that's the singular hole dito sa B-side. Gone. It's gonna be a retake, a 2v4, a massive undertake. And again, si CBN na naman, this time with MZ, gonna have to try their best. 25 seconds left sa ating C4 timer. And time digging away a 2v4 MZ, silent from around the corner. MZ not making any noise so far. Vincent, just the perfect position. The crossfire is wonderful, and there's nothing CBN can do. Chulaga Gaming, 2 rounds ahead.
Maganda yung mga nakikita natin mga post plat ng CGT this time around, ah, compared sa Black Widow. Kung mapapansin mo, kahit na baba nila yung C4, sa bilis ng retake ng matches, hindi nakakasagot yung Chulaga Gaming team kanina. But now, it's a different story. We're on Ankara. This is their map pick, and they picked it for a reason. Pero si Ajax, ha, medyo may mga kinain na bara dito sa may LB. He has to be careful, otherwise mawawala ng control yung part ng mapa na to. And if he gets taken down early, that's one of the, again, mapapansin natin, part of the victory condition ng CGT is that Ajax stays alive or at least gets one kill first.
That's true. Very consistent dito yung fragging potential ni Ajax, no? But if mapapansin mo, Josh, no, they are not necessarily relying as much on Ajax. Creating the first kill, speaking of which, Zed goes down, CBN, nice little swing coming through, but the trade gonna be there. Vat finds one as well, but the double kill from Silent is even more impactful. Ngayon, may control sila ng may 8 as, but it's gonna be a little bit of a struggle to take control again with MZ and A7J picking up one apiece. Now Silent all alone. Uy! Nagkasali si Hendon! Silent! Hindi nakita! Up against the corner sa exit! Finds one! And he's gonna be finding the next! A7J next on the chopping block. C4 hindi niya malapitan dito sa may taas, but he's gonna be not finding anything anymore with MZ entering the fray. And there you go, MJ back on the board, 2-3.
Ganda nung time na nakuha sana ni Silent dun, but did not work out. Pero at least for now, no, CGT, they're still gonna be in the lead. Hopefully holding on to it for now. Ajax early on the angle. MZ, medyo mapapansin mo, medyo mas careful na ngayon yung Matt just na kumuha ng mga control ng long A, ng long B. Rear X3D out in the open. A7J, makikita siya dito. Double P galing sa kanila. MZ, buti na lang covered si paring Ajax. But look at that. Silent is gone at the hands of Va and CBN elsewhere as well. Grabe to, ang bilis ng mga pangyayari dito sa mapa na to, CGT. Answering back, but still, they're gonna be down a man. Baba rin ng health ni Vicent. Push out. Kasi sa kanya, Rels.
Wow.
Again, grabe yung impact na binibigay sa atin ni Rels dito over the last 2 maps. But I think, right now, the answer to this round is the fact that MJ, they're just getting their ones. But now, Vincent. 1-4-1. Siya na natitira, pare. 1v3 dito. C4 out in the open. Han,
wow. Okay.
Here. I don't understand how or where you got that shot, but look at this. 1v2, the amount of time here, he's gonna have to play inside the RS, push out, galing kay CBN, perfect on the timing, Vincent was not ready, and we are tied up.
Yeah, we are 3-3, MJ, I like that approach, they went aggressive this time, and successful, yung LA control nila, no? The early game aggression towards LA, finally working out for Matthias. And immediately, yung response dito ng CGT, tanong mo, two players making their way towards LA, habang si MZ looking for the straggler, finds Zed. And that's the bomb. Oh no, C4 right in the middle of nowhere. Ang layo dito ni Ajax. And suddenly, he's alone!
What? Ganun lang kabilis, pare. Biglang naubos yung mga players ng CGT. So si Ajax na naman, kailangan niya mag-clutch out dito. Makahanap siya na timing. A7J. Yan ha, out in the open para sa kanya. Wala pa rin sa kanya yung C4. Luckily for him, pare, Marami pa siyang oras. Kaya niyang laruin muna. And the way that Ajax takes the space, my God, this guy. Confident. So hindi niya kailangan ng teammates, pare. Kailangan niya lang isa-isahin yung mga players ng Matt Jess dito. And now, reload para sa kanya. Perfect as well, no? Just when there's no one there, nakapag-reload siya. Rotation over onto A. Walang tao. Tamang hanap lang. And it's time to try and look around to try and bait out a response from the Matt Jess players. Pero, tamang atay lang sila dito. They're all the way in the RS ng CGT. I don't think they're gonna be ready here. But look at this. One by one.
Yeah, I like this play coming through from Ajax. Looks to isolate every player left. There's three people in his way.
CBN, CBN.
Oh my! The quickscope is wonderful. Another tap to the head. And almost Ajax makes it happen. Pero Josh, alam mo naman sabi nila, almost is never in the matches. Come out on top. Pero grabe yun, ha? Halos na panalo ni Ajax.
Gulat ako dun, pare. Pero ito na nga, this time, CGT, first blood, galing sa dalawang sniper nila! Ajax okay. And CGT, now, going for the second, but MZ will deny that. No, may konting bawi yung matches dito. But said, pushing out forward, careful sila dito ka dapat kasi may dalawang tao nakabantay. They have to check these corners. And the discipline na meron sila, the diligence even. No? Said still holding on to control on the other side, pero nakapag... push na sa bypass si parang MZ out in the open. Here again, the kills from CGT. They're just coming in one by one. And matches, pag natatala sila sa mga duels na ganito, dun sila nagkakaroon ng magandang problema. Now, flash out in the open. Bakbakan dito okay. Sa loob ng site. Okay. Even if you're underneath the house, wala kang takas, pare. Cholanga Gaming Team, hindi magpapahuli.
Yeah, Vat tried his best to find as many kills as he can. Pero overall na sila. Ng utility down eh, no? A ton of nades being spammed by CGT and Matt Jess had to give that one away. But they have to be really careful this time of Ajax, no? All slowly finding that momentum. Vincent, siya naman, di magko-control dito.
What is B that? Silent.
Dire-diretso lang ang CGT. Punta sa may B site. There's 5-man strong. Zed finds a straggler. CBN goes down, but Vap finds a trade. Okay, it's still a 4v2 now. And what a shot na naman from EB. Rel's the only one left standing para sa match. Jess gonna come in with a sniper. And it's gonna be slow. And he doesn't have a lot of time, Josh. 24 seconds.
No. Kita na siya. They have the information. Push out kaya kay Ajax dito sa my second mid. But he gets punished. But right now, tamang bait out lang ng shots. They don't know where he is. Ang ganda ng timing from 2FEV. Ready for it. And just like that, no, just before we switch sides, yung CGT, nakuha nila yung pagkakalamang sa Matt Jess.
Yes, at least find the advantage na 5-4 as we head into the second half. CGT, I think they should just try and chill things. Make things chill a little bit more dito. No? CGT, this time will be on the GR side naman. Not becoming too aggressive, but Zed still goes down early. Nice shot onto that LA area. At there's gonna be one rotation coming through from CGT. No, some player nilipat nila towards that A, leaving a little bit of real estate for MJ to work on. That's LA. Three players, actually four players nasa LA, no? One player in vents, that's Vincent, will be going down. What a pick from Va. That's two kills for him this time. And it seems like MJ gonna be going for the C4 plant to A site. And CGT is gonna be really hard to retake. No,
wait, look at MZ.
The sniper.
Where's the MZ?
MZ oh, close. No! Ooh, the quick scope. Wonderful. And Ajax on fire. Let's see. Kung makakuha pa ba ng kill dito si Ajax. He's been the savior of CGT in this map. And it seems like, nope, he goes down early. Two people left, EV and Silent. Nakakover dito po yung exits. So that's gonna be even deadlier. A Silent. And final kill yet. Nice little flash coming on through, but Silent gets dismissed off. And that's gonna be the round. MJ equaling the score.
Gandang simula para sa BL side ng Matt Jess, pare.
Yeah.
I think this was also a problem last time, no? But this time around, I think Matt Jess, medyo mas maganda yung performance nila sa GR. Now we switch sides. My choice ngayon yung Matt Jess kung paano nalalaloin. They have the chance to set the pace ng mga round natin, but here Ajax. First blood on the board para sa kanila. Rels is one of the more important players for matches para makapag-convert ng mga rounds. But with him down, it's gonna be a problem. And look at the damage. Si Va bawas si MZ, pulado na rin. Di ko alam kung paano sila makakuha ng round na to unless they can take down some picks off of the rotations na ginagawa nila on the map.
Yeah, and I love the adjustment from Chulaga Gaming. You know, they recognize immediately that Vat likes playing that Vents position. So, nispam nila ng granada. almost going down. And that's a big headache para dito sa MJ. No? Two of their players, very low HP. Ang Chulaga Gaming, very healthy, 5 stacks still alive. Ajax, the only one with a little bit of damage. Pero okay lang, sniper naman siya. Eh, no? As long as he gets that one tap, still find some impact. And look at the positions of CGT as well. Everyone just waiting to receive where MJ is going to. 3 players sa may B-side kung saan papunta ang Matt Jess. And this is going to be disastrous for MJ. The moment they swing out, this is gonna be absolutely deadly.
Flash.
A 3v5 coming through. Flash is perfect. 1 minute left. And here we go. MJ actually finds one. Silent goes timing. Down. And there's gonna be a little lot of flashes coming onto the site. They're gonna be taking control of the site, but MJ still on shaky ground right now. Swing coming on through the corner. Hindi na check. And CGT, they strike. The only one left standing will go down quickly. Vat goes down. And what a hold of Ajax again gets the kills.
Grabe yung discipline na meron yung CGT doon, man. They didn't show themselves until the very last moment. Yung counter flood na ginawa nila as soon as Matias was on the site. Before they could plant that bomb, before they can get into comfortable positions, pare, napatay na sila isa-isa ng Matias. The counter flood was perfect on the timing and yun nga no, nagulat na sila doon kasi wala pa, hindi pa sila nakasettle down pare, hindi pa nga sila nakapag-plant ng bomba. But now though, at 2 minutes on the clock, Matt Jess having lagged behind another round means that they need to work their way forward. And again, Ajax is gonna be wide awake. Kill over onto MZ. Magandang simula para sa kanila. May sagot na naman. CBN out of the open. Rails taking down Ajax. The sniper is down and so is Vincent. Making their way here onto the side plant. Gonna be going in. 2 people from RS. Magiging push out nila pero ang daming utility sa may harap nila. EV spray down. Galing kay Va. But the smoke. Dahil nandyan. Hindi sila makaabante. Hindi sila makapag-push. Wala pa silang utility for that. X3D first man out. Counted. A7J okay. Down for the count. CBN.
Okay.
Sumasagot pabalik. 1v1 na naman. Rails on top of the side. 2F. In the air, the quick scope onto EV to tie things up again.
What a shot to close out that round. Even up the scoreline dito, Josh. 6-6. And yung napapansin ko dito, ah, parehong team, nagbo-brute force na sila. It seems like with an even game tayo dito, no? A bit of a pause muna happening, guys. We'll try to get back to you with the game as we are just trying to give you the best broadcast possible dito sa ating Crossfire, no? But what a game. What a series.
What
so
a series, pare.
It's been giving us so much.
yung sagutan, man. We're seeing highlight plays out of Ajax. We're seeing Rails wake up in the perfect moment. Yung shot niya na mid-air to get that last round from Rails, grabe yon. Tapos, pare, we're seeing both sides ng CGT. Both sides ng matches na kaya nilang mag-play ng mabagal, kaya nilang maglaro ng aggressive. But pag naging bakbakan na, pare, that's the true Pinoy Crossfire experience on Ankara. Yun, pag bugbugan talaga. At yun yung nakikita natin sa screen natin ngayon. That's nothing. Nothing is more true of Crossfire in the Philippines than sapakan muna tayo.
In both senses of the word. sometimes. And that makes it even funnier dito. No? But I love it. I love that both teams have come to play. And I love as well that MJ not letting CGT get the better of them. No? There's been a lot of momentum translated towards CGT nung lumipat tayo ng mapa. But MJ have been quick to dismiss of that momentum.
Oops.
Actually, mas binibilisan pa nila ngayon, no? Sobrang lalim. Nung push nila dito, AZJ gonna pay for it. It's gonna go down early, AZJ rather.
Silent
picks up a kill.
What?
Vincent finds one as well. Silent winning all the duels in the world. Gets a double kill with his AK. And MJ, yung C4, nasa gitna na naman ng kaulan dito, Josh.
Hindi ko alam kung paano nila kukunin to. Pero kung mapapansin mo, Matt, over the last few rounds, no? And we've talked about this time and time again. The importance of getting on to B, no? Kung magkakaroon ka ng idea or ng attempt na makapasok ng B site, you first need control of second mid. At hindi yun nakukuha ng MJ sa mga round na to, pero si Rails nga, trying to come in clutch, Na-eliminate niya yung dalawang mga players ng CGT dito, making it a little bit easier. But at push out, 2F, si Vicent, Tagita, si Ajax na may baba naman. Wag muna, pare. Wag muna. Ikot muna tayo. Alam nila kung nasan ka eh.
And the good thing about this, Rels still have plenty of time to work with. There's 1 minute 10 seconds left. Ito na, nagsimula na siya mag-top walk.
Parang alam na natin nila doon. Oops.
Cutting noise. Wait, hindi na alam. Namlapit na siya, no? So Ajax gonna be coming in through the window. Malapit lang. Hindi nakatingin. That's the tap from Rels getting the headshot. Sending it down to a 1v1. Mahunti na rin yung HP dito ni Vincent, but he does have the view of the C4. So Rels gonna be pivoting around the area.
No.
Vincent, hindi alam na nasa taas! And Vincent gonna be making the most of that angle, taking down Rels and taking the round para sa Chulanda.
What in the world is going on, pare? Garon din, no? Whenever it comes down to Ajax, it always comes down to the last man. Yung clutch gene sa parehong teams na to, no? I think the clutch, the C in clutch stands for Cebuano, pare.
I think what adjustment they should make here is just adjust big time. I think so far yung mga early game, early round positions nila, no, have been pretty much on the standard side. I think if they become a little bit more spicy with their defense dito, they could find a little bit more success. Maybe they could go for a stack down in either side, no? But Matt Jess, again, be taking control of LA. Yan nga, medyo pinabi nila. Wells getting in with the first touch. Si Pistol run timaan, pero Wells still finds a little bit of an assist for the teammate, chopping down the numbers of Chulanga to 1-0. Ajax does go down, and it was over just as quick as it started.
Man, kakasabi mo lang pare, they need to get spicy, and they did. They both did. And we got a quick win out of matches here off of some better positioning. Pero ito nga, medyo mas standard na ngayon yung magiging approach, heavy defense. Meron tayong push out galing sa second mid from CGT. And in response to that, to, nakapag-smoke off muna yung matches dito to try and take control elsewhere on the map na baka makapag-push out. Ganda na pwesto ni MZ dito, actually.
Oo nga eh.
The information na kuha niya, alam niya si Evie, nag-rotate na sa loob ng house. Aring di open. No, he gets taken down. Ang bilis nung sagot ni paring Evie dito, headshot ka agad. And now, with that gone, that part of the map under wraps para sa CGT. Dahil dyan, tatlo na yung nakabantay sa may A. Isa sa 2F. At ang laking problema nito kasi kung wala silang supportive utility, Ajax? They're just gonna be taken down one by one. Ajax down. Now, coming down from the sky, A7J, my okay, god! A7J. Double kill kala sa kanya. Flash out, gonna be checking out 2F, Silent, out of the open, sir! Medyo nawala ka yata sa ating screen, A7J. My god, gising na naman. Third kill para sa kanya. 2v2 dito, hawak nila yung site pero hindi pa tapos ang boxing. Sina Sed, si Evie, nandito na rin, nakapag-rotate na. Nag-aantay sila ng magandang timing. And CBN, ha? Ngayon na siya yung mas maraming health, siya yung mag-aantay sa loob ng site. The problem is, may push out na galing sa side ng CGT. X3D, ganda ng timing up from underneath the box. A double kill from him. CGT again, not letting Matt just take that lead.
Napakaganda ng double swing na yon coming through from CGT, denying the C4 from getting planted. They get the advantage off of that. I like the play there, playing off of exit, no? And again, another brute force approach mula kay A7J. Ang ganda ng flash, but this time around, it's gonna be MJ making their way towards LA again to the lone some X3D. Mag-isa dito si Zed. Gonna have to defend for his life dito. With everyone approaching, one coming through vents. That's Va with CBN flash at the ready. Double swing, gonna be there. CBN,
oh,
that
what?
That's a double kill para kay Zed. Nice little hold there, giving the man advantage para CGT dito on the post plant. C4, not planted yet. That's gonna be nades trying to clear up exit for the most part. But
Ajax?
What a shot! Ajax! Nahanap si Rels. MZ finds the push, but Evie trades him out. A7J has to come up huge. 1v3.
Silent. Kita niya, I think he has an idea na si Silent sa may likod niya. So the idea now, push up through RS. Makahanap ko ng angulo, but there's two people here. Walang alam si Ajax at si Evie. Ha? I think they're expecting him na lumabas sa B-side. But the problem is, yun, nagparinig na siya. And that's gonna be signaling the push out galing kay Silent, who's already here. Expected to show up. Oh, what? The time na kinuha niya.
Silent.
Matt!
Has to be careful.
He doesn't know.
On the left stairs. Uh-oh,
what? What is this?
Does have the C4. 1v3 Silent. Gotta look at this.
Ano nangyayari, pare? Kimi no Nawa moment ganun sa mga players natin dito. And si Siren, he's run all the way off of the site again. Somehow, A7J, he's been left to play whatever he wants here.
Kailangan niya mag-plant, though.
There is no shot. What is going on, man?
Yeah. CGT. And A7J, taking a little too much time. No, well, yun lang. Yun lang. Nakita siya ni Silent doon. They weren't able to find him first, but eventually they did. So that's CGT running away with the round. A bit of a crazy mess. But either way, CGT come out on top dito. 9-7. They're one round away dito, Josh. One round away.
So close, buddy. So close to bringing it to map 3. And Ajax already striking first, pare. Nawala na naman si Rels, who is one of the more important players for matches as the win condition para sa kanila. And having lost that kind of control on second mid, na ganyan, and push out yung confidence, guys, the CGT to take down MZ like that through that smoke, despite all the utility, and despite all the muzzle flash in their faces. That's the disrespect na kailangan. CGT. Full control ngayon. CBN spotted out on the outside. Double kill. Okay. Galing sa kanya. Second F. Pare. My God. The push out. Galing sa kanya. Ang ganda ng timing dito. Pero because of that, may equal numbers na naman tayo. Manpower advantage is gone para sa CGT and matches. It's making it look more possible all because of CBN. The newbie on the roster. Picking the team up when it is down. But here, they push up na naman sila. Galing kay Va. First point of contact, checking out second mid inside of the window. Si Ajax being granted no remorse, no space, no anything. Ooh. But he picks up the pistol and takes matters into his own hands. Second kill and the last one from EV to get that second map. Ankara is Cholanga Gaming Team's third.
Welcome back, everyone. You're still watching Crossfire Regionals here.
Parang Ajax, no? na nakita natin earlier in this series. But of course, may konti tayong break. Baka nakainom na sila ng tubig, nakapag-snack ng konti. No? Kung ano man yung, baka mami, may tuslobowa sila sa gilid. Hindi natin alam. But,
man, I miss tuslobowa.
Pero ano to, pare, bakbakan ng Cebu. It's Lapu-Lapu versus Cebu dito sa dalawang teams na to. And we're gonna be going in now. Sub-base round number one is underway. Cholanga Gaming Team on BL and Madges on GR.
Okay, here we go. 1-1 sa ating set score, and we have one more map to go starting right now. And CGT on the offense this time. Oh, ito na, Josh. Parang ito na. Sinabi nila, okay.
Serious time na, man.
Game na. Game na kami. Slow down muna tayo.
Game na nga. Sabi nila, magantay kayo, pare. No? Ang aga ng smoke out na makikita natin dito sa may Long B. The problem is, no? As you push forward here, the farther down the line you are approaching B, the more angles you have to worry about. Knowing that Jail is there, and that Rails is playing on the sniper right now is something that's dangerous if you don't have the correct utility. Kasi you need to check all these 2F, 3F, tapos yung Jail, diba, the long angle na meron sila. Kung hindi sila ready with the utility here, then it's gonna be an easy punish for Matt just because of how complex sub-base is as a map.
Yeah, very bold first swing coming through from Vincent Donno. Even holding the C4, just used one smoke, goes in to Locker. But so far, they're gonna be opening up dito sa may labas, no? Smokes getting readied up habang nandito sa may woods naman, MZ. He's a little bit too far off to be seen. Ay! Pero CDN ready for the swing from Vincent. Ito na naman tayo.
What is
1v1, but AV goes down as well. CDN holds the line really early on. But the jump peek coming through from Silent dismisses of CDN. But so far, MJ holding through to this defense. Set goes down as well. Through the smoke, through the fire, MJ come out with the first round.
Para hindi sila ready doon, ha? Yung angle ni CDN. Yeah, he got that first kill, but I think the second one, new movement from CBM is something that has to be watched and studied. But Rails, wow! Ito nga, nagbago na naman sila ng plano. Push out kagad si Rails, gets that kill over onto Ajax. Now, sniper duel going in favor of Matches this time around. And again, this is one of the more important duels that we're gonna be seeing every round because that really does change kung ano yung rhythm ng round na yun. Kung magpupush ba ang Matches, kung mag-aantay ba yung CGT ng overpush naman galing sa Matches. Doon nangyayari yung lahat after that first fight between the snipers.
Dahil na kung si Ajax yung na-pick off, no, which is the case right now. Ajax going down early is huge here for Matches. Hindi man lang hinayaan na Matches na makaposition doon si Ajax, no, to wait on the sniper angle. But it's crucial, especially in this early stage of the game. And so far, CGT, eto, this is where we get to ask that question that we've been asking since the broadcast started. How have they adjusted in the BL side in the mid-round area? What's the shot calling like?
Corey.
Vincent gonna be taking matters into his own hands. Takes down back, goes into the above 2F. Doesn't get the control as A7J gets traded out. 3v3 now. But a nice little entry point. Jail in control pa rin naman dito ng CGT as they decided to push very, very deeply.
Look at Silent.
Close the swing. Oh. Nice little clear of the angle there. 30 seconds until the C4 explodes dito. No? Medyo hindi tumama yung nade doon, but that is going to be massive as it's down to just nothing. It's gonna be the defuse coming on through. It's MJ winning the round again.
Yeah. These side takes, actually, galing sa CGT, they're very fast. Kasi yung nagiging problema ng Cholanga Gaming Team is the same that we saw in the earlier maps, no? Yung post-plant nila hindi gaano ka-solid. I don't know if it's just because Matches knows how they play or if medyo mabagal makarating sa post-plant positions yung players ng CGT. No? So Cholanga, either speed that up or maybe push a little bit more. Kasi ang isa rin mapapansin mo sa mapa, no? Medyo kulang sila sa pag-push out past that site. They get onto the site, they plant the bomb, and they stay there. No, whereas what you would want is to get a little bit more control, yung medyo mas forward pa na angle para mas madaling makapag-punish ng mga players ng kalabang team once na nag-try sila mag-retake.
Heavy stack coming on through onto the same area dito, Locker. And again, Vincent looking to become the entry!
What?
But Va shuts them down! All 3 kill para kay Va! A triple! And suddenly, Ajax gonna have to retrieve the C4 on his own. Some 4K coming through from Bad. There's the only one left standing, Zed. Medyo malayo. Coming through from Woods, but it's him against the world. MJ still 5-man strong. MZ will win the duel, and it's just perfect. MJ with a hold perfectly held by Va.
Grabe yun, man. Ayan, this new roster for matches, we were having our doubts, no, of CBN and Va nung simula nito kasi nga sila yung bagong addition sa mapa, sa roster, rather. But now they're really carrying their own weight. But it's now Ajax having a first kill out in the open, eliminating one of the players. That's real. The sniper matchup not working out for him. But here's CBN getting that kill. And MZ elsewhere on the map. Dito, nawawala ng control. Yung push out ni Ajax, mabilis na punish doon sa may A. And now they're pushing the cancel button. CGT, ganap ng paraan para makapasok sa loob ng B site. And yes, they're gonna get that kill over onto A7J. JL, bantay sarado para sa kanila. MZ trying to bait out the shots here. Not gonna be able to do much longer. Silent! Yeah. Ready open, double peek sa kanila. Now, push out from them. Double kill, double swing from CGT. Finally, para sa kanila, may round na silang nakuha.
Yeah, nice slow recovery play there from CGT. You know, after losing the first couple of duels, they bounce right back up. We take control. And this time, the sniper play coming through from Ajax, looking to be as impactful as it was in Black Widow or even in Ankara. But it just hasn't hit its mark yet. No, parang iba yung ano eh. Iba yung speed na nalalaro ngayon ng Matt Jess. Ajax seemingly struggling to keep up with the tempo. And so far, he is trying to assert a little bit of pressure in that same area that he has been doing in the past four rounds, but still hasn't found a single kill yet. A CGT slowly making their way again into that B site area. Locker, yung next position na gusto nilang i-control dito. No? Only two players holding on to that position.
Kahilom na naman yata sila.
Coming on through. Rels, yeah, again, is ready to receive. And there's a little bit of information coming on through. Nakita mo yun sa rotation ng Mad Jess. No, already three players around the jail and B-site area. Bit of noise from the AWM dito. As A7J gets the kill. And Ajax goes down early. Coming on through to 2F, 3F now. A7J gets shut down by Vincent. The entry flag, wonderful. And Zed finds 1-2, but Rels goes in for the double trade. A 3v2, now Zed goes down, and suddenly it's all up to Eevee. The only one left standing with the M4A1 up against Ba, up against Rels. It's just too much. And MJ again takes the round.
Diyan talaga tayo nagkakaroon ng problema, no? I think, no, Matt, yung lack of utility ng Cholanga Gaming Team is really biting them in the butt this time.
Yeah.
Sa yung mga angle tulad ng jail, no? Hindi na lang mahawakan, even if they've gotten themselves onto the site. And the trades were not there, the spacing a little bit wrong for Cholanga Gaming Team. Now, Matt just trying to show a little bit of disrespect here, kind of ruin the spirits ng mga players ng CGT dito. Two people already down, that's Ajax and X3D, yung dalawang snipers ng CGT. Pero may sagot pabalik. Si Vincent, nahalap yung si A7J. Ang ganda nito. Now, it's gonna be free takings para sa CGT. They can get onto B for free. Push out. Kaya kay Vincent, more and more. The second kill here for him. What is that, CGT? Good morning.
Okay. Nice little win there with the kills. And 2-4 yung score natin dito. No? But CGT, gotta remember, still a little bit behind here. Two rounds off. And Ajax again, looking for any potential stragglers dito. No, I like the approach from CGT, but somewhat has been becoming repetitive. So now they adjust. Woods control naman dito, no, with Silen leading the charge. But there's one angle na pinapanood dito ni CBN. This is the exact same spot na nakahanap siya nila ng madaling
kills.
No? Will be flashed wonderfully though.
What?
And CBN will go down shortly thereafter. Zed gets a kill, but Silen somehow dies. Zed does go down at the eventually, anyway, it's a 3v3 with MZ getting destroyed by a nade.
Matt, look
and
at
Uluwag will be controlled this time, but they're gonna be backing off the woods.
Look
and
at
maybe
Ajax.
Rotate towards B. Ajax, medyo malalim siya dito.
Ganda ng pwesto niya. Kita niya yung buong jail. So may smoke out dito to give them that kind of space. But Rels,
wait.
Nakuha niya si Eevee dito. Bumaliktad muna yung mundo.
What?
2v3 tayo bigla. because of that, CGT, they need to retake that kind of control. Cyrell's out of the open. Ajax, my God, you're gonna have to be careful. Taken down, overrun by the players of Mad Jess right now. Si Vincent na natitira, stuck inside of jail. How apt, pare? Para tayo naglalaro ng Monopoly. Di ko alam kung paano matatapos to. Kasi 1v3 to. Buong-buo pa yung mga health bar ng mga players ng Mad Jess. Pero Vincent, he's not gonna take this sitting down. Taking that first kill now. Flash out as well, just in case mag-push forward yung mga players ng Mad Jess. Pero grabe yung disiplina nila dito. They're not gonna over-push. They know where he is inside a control room. Double peek from them to take him down. Mad Jess up to 5.
Yeah, CGT could have played that anchor from Ajax, no? Taking control of that B and jail spot. Pero when they got picked off, nung nakuha yung isang mga players nila, no? They just kind of scattered. There's nowhere for them to turn to, especially with Ajax getting pushed down as well. And now MJ are taking the fight to them. Look at how aggressive MJ are becoming. So many pushes coming through. And here comes the hold from Eevee trying to hold the line. Pero ang lalim na ng MJ dito, no? Silent shuts down MZ. That's the sniper from Ajax not hitting the mark yet. Pero Rels finds the trade. Silent does go down as well. And here comes the full-on battlefield up inside. Just beyond locker. Hindi man lang makapasok dito yung CGT, no? Nasa labas pa rin sila. AWM from Ajax not hitting the mark yet. Pero he has to come massive dito, no? He has been the anchor. He's been the consistent player, but Zed goes down. Eevee finds one for a trade. It's a 2v2 as Ajax still up and about kicking it with the sniper. Mag-rotate na dito yung players ng MJ, no? Two players left standing for both of these squads, but B-side again in control of the GR squad. And I think it's time for CGT to rotate papunta sa may A area. But I think they have to play together dito, no? Ajax still hanging about sa may B.
Oh, no, that's defense not gonna play. Be fun.
Oh, defense play finally coming through dito.
Siva?
Sa taas.
I think A7J might be aware. Kailangan niya yung check, pare. They're gonna be expecting this. And the silence from both sides right now.
Oh no!
He shows himself a little bit too early. Okay. He takes down A7J, isolates that fight. But now the C4 is gonna be in the hands of Paring Rills. Ajax gonna have to fight it out here, pare. It's the fight of the snipers, the fight of the 1v1. Kanina pa natin hinihingi, kanina pa natin naaantay. Now instead of control room here, Ajax waiting for that push out. Kaya sa kanila, Ajax out in the open, spray down, but it does not connect. Rills to get the 6th round for Mad Jess.
Rels again with the closure for Mad Jess, and they are starting to run away with it, Josh. A 4-round lead in the 3rd set of our series, and Mad Jess, their players are starting to feel the heat. They're on fire. And CGT, they're starting to crumble dito sa pressure na to. And even Ajax in that 1v1, consistent for their team, this time not winning the fight, shows you that Rels have come to play. MJ have come to play. And every single player is on fire right now. MJ, tinan mo, yung strat nila ngayon, MJ, sort of willing to give B-site away. Isa lang yung anchor nila dito sa may B area. Because they've read the strategy of CGT consistently hitting that B-site. This time, they're gonna go for a strategy that's like, sige, kunin nyo yan. Retake na lang kami because of how confident Mad Jess are playing. They're gonna use a lot of this utility. This is the angle that CGT is playing, no? They're gonna try and use this utility to clear up the site. But the thing is, there's no one there. There's only one player from MJ. That's Va, hoping to get as many kills as possible before giving away the site. And this is looking good for MJ. The setup, it seems like CGT are starting to bite right into this trap. But the key here is,
Ajax,
if they rotate away right now, should have a big advantage. Ajax
he doesn't know.
He's, there is one player coming through. The quick scope shutting down MZ, and Ajax that might call the rotate coming through from CGT, pero hindi. They still want to commit to this B site. Nades coming on through, and there's still the hold from MJ already calling for the rotate. There's three players inside of jail and B site. And CGT, do they have enough time to go into that A site? I don't think so. That's the contact. Silent touch shuts down A7J. And MJ slowly dwindling in numbers. A 5v3 with CGT picking up a couple of kills. And MJ sort of running off into the distance. What are they gonna do at this point? 30 seconds left, Josh.
Gonna be a hard one, man. But you know, Vice and Saladside, si Real Train yung napakita dito, makakatry sila ng makapaghanap ng isang trap play, and that's gonna be the trap here. Double peek from the MJ members, but here, look at the answer back. One by one, they fall.
CBN.
2v1 na lang nga po, mga kaibigan. CBN na lang natitira. He's gonna be put in this clutch situation. Silent on one side. The flick connects, but look, it's just way too many people on the other side. CGT, not dead yet.
A nice recovery play coming through from CGT Don. But it's 3-6 going into our second half dito. Now, still one of the biggest leads we've had in this entire series. And this time, we switch sides. CGT naman going into the GR side. MJ, matches on the blacklists. And remember, CGT, the stats don't lie. They have been statistically better on the global risk side talaga, no? So if there's any position to be in right now in this three-round deficit, this is it.
Ajax.
But CBN does go down early.
What?
Zed finds a kill as well through the utility. Va goes down. So it is just two players remaining for MJ. Left the one. And that is just going to be zero now. CGT, it's time for them to come back.
I don't know where this has come from, pare, pero grab ito. With CGT playing like this whenever they're on the GR side, the amount of control that they have, no, the bait and switches na meron sila, the discipline na nagkukulang sa side ng matches is something that can easily be taken advantage of, no, kasi yung experience ng Cholanga Gaming Team as a squad, as players as well, the maturity is what you can see in the GR side, and that's definitely gonna be the easier part of the map para sa kanila.
True.
But knowing that though, the over push trying to get those easy punishes is gonna keep matches on their toes kasi never mo alam kung kailan magpo-push out yung mga GR players na to.
That's the thing, right? Patience, it comes with composure, with experience. And CGT, they definitely have a lot of that, but Ajax got shut down by the talent of Rels again. That's Ajax, the top sniper dito ng CGT, dismissed off just like that. And ito yung nahihirapan kayo na si Ajax pa, no? In, when it comes to the duels, seems like Ajax is not as comfortable here in sub-base as he was in Ankara. And now CGT, again, have to adjust with one man down. And it's key too that it's their sniper that did go down early in this fight.
Oh, what?
Oh, through the smoke, finds Va, but Rels finds a trade, finds another. MZ dwindles out the numbers as well, leaves AV the only one left standing by Rito CGT. 1 minute left remaining, and he's not gonna be able to play the time anyway. It's MJ back on the board, 7-4.
Alright, it's getting close, man. It's getting close, but I like this. Nagkaroon ng chance, no, to get that kill through the smoke. But the problem was, no, the trigger discipline medyo nagkulang kasi ang bilis nung trade na meron yung Matt Jess.
Okay.
And when you're a young player like that, mabilis ka makapag-respond sa mga immediate na pagtatagilid ng round, no? Ronda na yun. Yeah. Because of that, may things a little bit easier for them. But of course, with Matt Jess being so close to winning the entire series here, only 3 rounds, medyo mararamdaman na yung pressure ng Cholanga Gaming Team.
Siyempre, no? As you draw closer and closer to match point talaga, it's gonna get riskier and riskier, and lalong nakakaba para dito, no, sa CGT. Although it's not the end of the world yet, they are still on their favored side. They are still just 3 rounds behind, and Ajax looking for the opening pickup dito. Again, the sniper in play para kay Ajax. And I love the adjustment from Matches as well. No, this is the one thing that we didn't see a lot of on the CGT blacklist side is Matches, when something doesn't work, they pivot on the other side of the map, which is something that CGT isn't necessarily a fan of, it feels like. And now they're gonna move towards woods with 1 minute remaining. I still think this is a decent amount of time to take control of this area. Control room getting secured by
timing.
Va. Events play wonderfully executed, but Ajax finds one before going down. So this is a 3v4. As we go into the side take, Matches, a man advantage, 50 seconds left with the
C4
finally going down dito. And Zed Silent, the two remaining players dito para sa Chulanga Gaming Team and CBN. This Mrs. of One is the next gonna be next. Sid playing up against the Box of Rails. And remember, this is Rails, a big playmaker from Matt Jess, will be dismissed, but the bullets just not enough. It's Matt Jess on the board, 8-4.
Wow. Just when you thought it was gonna be a good retake, galing sa kanila ang bilis mag-fall flat. Kasi kung mapansin mo, no, ang ganda ng spacing across the map. Matches have the cerebral plays na makikita mo, no. As there is pressure on the site, nagkakaroon din ng re-exploration sa kabilang side ng mapa. You got the flank coming out, and because of that, no, even if he was alone, even if there were too many people on that site, yung problema pa rin niya, yung sa may likod, kasi you never know kung saan lalabas yung mga players ng Matches. And now, they're only 2 rounds away, and I like this. With this smoke out through the other side of jail, CGT not gonna get an easy view of whether or not MZ gets forward. And I don't think Silent is aware, ha, kung nasan siya. Push out, galing sa kanya, timing, oy! Right in the face, pare, Chrome to the dome, galing sa kanya. And here, CGT, sumasagot pabalik. Ajax and Vincent, they get them one each here. 3v4, it's not over yet. And Matt Jess, they're starting to panic. Yung CGT, nakapag-rotate na sa may A. And this is exactly where they want them to go.
Exactly. Chulanga, they're refusing to give away this base site. Pero, the woods area is of big contest dito, no? But take a look at this. CGT undecisive. Kung babalik ba sila, putang A site, no? There's only one player there. That's Eevee trying to hold the line with all this utility getting thrown at him. A lot of nades. And Eevee gonna swing out of the smoke. Gets what? Punished for it. And now, it's 2v3. All AWM still in play dito. As Zed swings out, finds one. So many smokes to play against, and Vincent finds the kill onto Rels. CGT find one more, and they are one step closer to evening out the rounds.
Yun, tamang habol lang para sa CGT. Hopium for these guys, right? Fresh from play-ins, fresh from almost getting relegated into Impact, and now moving, working to prove that they still belong here in the regionals. Yung kailangan nilang gawin ngayon. Knowing that they're so close by only 3 rounds behind Matt Jess, every round is gonna matter. They have to take it round by round, pare. Hindi sila pwede mag-isip ng in advance.
A bit of a slowdown para dito, Josh, no? But, mukhang Matt Jess have defaulted back into that locker push that they have been trying all BL long. C4 gonna be left standing in that area just in limbo as of the moment, no? MJ still haven't decided kung saan sila magpupush. And this is the one thing I love about the BL side dito ng MJ, no? They're always so methodic, always so clinical kung saan i-approach dito yung C4 push nila. And so far, they're just biding their time. Matches, I think they found their comfort in this map. Certainly more so than Chulanga Gaming has so far. But let's see, there's a couple of game changers on the map, one of them being Ajax on that sniper, and another being this soul push coming through inside of the other side of the map.
No, wait,
pero
no,
may
no,
flirt
no, no.
na nanggagaling sa likod! Vincent finds A7J! Okay, that's a little bit more pinch power coming through from CGT. The pistol comes out and it gets a couple of kills. And Marches, they're falling apart dito. Last two players remaining. And the C4 nowhere to be found yet with 44 seconds left on the plant timer.
Rels.
Ajax gonna be able to find Rels, and it's all down to just one player dito ng Matt Jess against 3. Buti na lang, bawasan dito si Vincent, si Ajax, but it's still a mountain to climb dito. Finds Vincent, 28 seconds left, C4 in his hands. And MZ looking to make a big, big uptick in terms of numbers! Finds Ajax, and it's also 1v1 EV. Natitira na lang dito, 1v1, 17 seconds left. Sa may labas, natitira dito. But I don't think he's got enough time to make his way towards the site. Kailangan niya mag-hunt. He's gonna make his way towards B. I think he has enough time to go for the plant dito, Josh.
Kapag-plant siya, yes. It's gonna be 1v1 here. EV. And the timing is gonna depend on whether or not he checks the right angle.
Oh,
dito,
my gosh.
He has vision of jail. He has vision of connector, pare. Mga tayo lang galing sa may labas si parang MZ. We'll see whether or not he's ready for this push. And grabe to, pare. The heart beating in the chest for these two players. 20 seconds on the clock. Just trying to run it down. MZ, not aware, not even gonna be thinking that it's behind him. But look at this. From the
MZ.
Raptors, from the top. Checks down over inside the second. Here, the clutch coming in from EV, pare. just in the winning seconds of the round. Grabe yung pasensya na pinakita niya doon, and it did pay off. CGT, yeah. 1 point closer.
Yeah, that's experience for you. That's the composure, and that is nerves of steel from EV. 6-8, a savior for CGT doon, no? And it's getting closer and closer dito. Flash coming on through. Matt Jess, mukhang binilisan nila ng konti, pero lalayo mula sa luwag. They're gonna be moving up towards Woods instead. Backing off a bit, baiting a lot of utility for Cholanga Gaming. This is the one thing as well that MJ is really good at, no? Using their positions to bait out a lot of nades from CGT. And so far, CGT, they're not giving it away for free. Kahit pag nades na sila, they're gonna be pushing up a little bit of that Woods control, but Rels finds Zed somehow, and now they're gonna be pushing up. They find a couple of kills. And Matches looking to take control of that jail position. Silent, the only one left standing here. So my missile area in B will be dealt with so easily. And Eevee again forced with a massive task at hand.
And 1v4 again. Now CBN having fallen at his hands. Reto, same thing. He's gonna have to play around the clock, play around the bomb. Make sure he can isolate the gunfights, pare. Check out 2F, gotta check jail. Rails taken
nice
down.
Shot.
One by one, they're starting to fall here, pare.
2F.
He needs to keep the pressure on. He needs to be able to redirect the attention of mga players ng MJ. Sees MJ out through jail. Tries to take that shot. Does not hit, does not connect. Next way, inside of the site. He sees Va, he knows where he is. Tried to beat it out behind the pillar. But look at that. Just too much patience on the other side. And Va, no respect, takes him down. And Matt Jess, 1 point away from taking away the sets.
Grabe itong matchup na to. Parang grand finals. MJ, by the skin of their teeth, pull off that win and get themselves to match point dito. 9-6, 1 win away from winning this series up against Cholanga Gaming. And they are taking it oh so slow. They're biding their time. Yung C4, hindi pa nga nila dala-dala dito, no? Just covering every angle here in Woods, sa may labas, and also inside near the entrance of B. Vents, ito yung crucial talaga dito, you know, that Vents control. Matches has been really good.
This is the first time,
getting, going in. Zed, mukhang makakita Zed dito, nakabang. Two hold coming through. Vincent finds a kill, and that's CBN coming down as well.
No,
but
no,
the Vents
no.
Play finally coming through fruition. Isa lang hinahanap niya doon, Ajax in a duel, but the pistol comes out, and the lurk makes it hard, makes it impossible. CGT get themselves to 7.
What in the world is going on here, pare? Napakalapit na lang kailangan gawin ng matches. It's only one round away. Pring Cholanga, sumasagot pa rin pabalik. Hindi sila magpapatalo dito. CBN already the first kill. Now Silent answering back. CGT, they want to bring the fight para sa matches. Hindi sila papayag na sila yung atakihin. And look at the control na meron sila dito. Silent on the other corner. Checked out here by A7J. Now, one by one, they fall. Vincent again. Here, wala pang nakakalapit sa mga side, pare. Pero namamatay na sila. 3v2 tayo dito, Ajax.
This might be it.
On the long angle, hiding inside the missiles. Naghahantay sila kung saan magpupunta yung mga matches players.
Naglalaro,
they will play together. They have to play together here because there's so much time, so much map to cover, and you never know where matches is gonna be coming from. But now they're gonna be making this approach towards Woods.
Wait, kasunod sila.
He might have the timing. He's not gonna be aware. Push out here, trying to take down MZ. Missing the shots here, but Ajax, he's alive. Equalizes the numbers.
Control
now.
Room.
Control room, taking control by Cholanga Gaming team. But now the bomb's gonna be down. 37 seconds on the clock and counting right now. CGT, they have to go in for that retake. But Ajax, he's not being granted the vision. The smoke's out. The utility, perfect on the time. It's gonna be a really hard one to get out coming from him into the arms of MZ. And that's gonna be it. Matches with a 2-1 victory.
What a win. What a performance. And what was that, Matches? They were able to close it out. 2-1. But at the end of the day, still a very close matchup. Congratulations to Matches. Unang matap pa lang yun ng araw na to, Josh. But I am out of breath, I'm out of words. And what an impressive showing from this squad. I mean, there were a lot of questions as to whether or not Ba has been in, as to whether or not CBN is gonna fit in.